Dick.
Are you playing a role in society?
I guess yes, to a degree. I guess as an observer, a chronicler of events, as a writer, as, I guess to a degree, an organizer. So, yeah.
How do you know what things are part of your role and what things aren't?
How do I determine what things are part of my role and what... it would have to be what I feel is most significant to me. What I feel that I'm contributing most to others, I guess. So yeah, that's how I would choose what roles I feel like I play. Yeah.
You need to say your name for the record.
David Legacy.